Welcome to another unboxing. Acer Nitro 5. And we're going to unbox it. In here we have the excellent cable for putting in a hard drive inside, an extra NVMe, and quite a large power supply, but this one isn't as many watts. It should be about 180 watts. That's that. Some paperwork, warranty, blah blah. Oh, and some stickers. So if you're a gamer, no doubt this will be very exciting for you. That's pretty cool. And then the laptop, nicely packed here, and in a cloth. Now this is quite nice in a cloth there, unlike the one previously that came in just plastic. The first connection is the Kensington lock. Then we've got the five inlets there for the fan on the left. There's also the same on the other side. Then we've got the Gigabyte LAN, which is by Killer DoubleShot Pro, which it also comes with Wi-Fi 6AX with a transfer speed of 165. So that's pretty good. Bluetooth 5.2 also in there. Then we've got the USB 3.1, two of them. And then we've got your headset. On the other side, we have the USB-C Thunderbolt 4. So that's a really good one there. And then we've got USB 3.2, which is Gen 2. And then great, we've got HDMI 2.1. If you want to see any of these specs in detail, click on the video, look at the description, and visit the website. Let's open it up. Yes, we have the little protector there between the screen and the keyboard. This is illuminated backlit keyboard, which can be changed to colours wherever you want. If you notice that the arrow keys are all highlighted there, as well as the four keys there. So let's see if there's any power. And the power button is by the number pad. There, by the number pad. Is there no power whatsoever? Looks like I have to plug it in then. So the power light has come on. And then the power button is on the far right top corner. There we've got the illuminated keyboard come on. I tell you that the screen is a QHD. So you've got good resolution here for your photographs and videos, and also for gaming. The other thing is it comes with 165 Hz refresh rate, which is powered by the NVIDIA RTX 3060. Comes with 6 GB of GDDR6. Booting up to Windows 11. You want to do your updates and then log in. This is a games laptop, so claim your Games Pass.